And we're back to Dark Cloud. Yep.
Last night, I did that grinding session. We got the 7th heaven. And I got my bandit slingshot, which I'm still working on, it seems. Need metal! But other than that, we're actually ready to move on. Music. Wait. I need to make sure I can. Alright, we're good. Sun and Moon Temple.
Wow, only 3? Here we go. I hear buzzing. I see your mommy. Oh. Oh, wow. Kind of strange. Oh wow! I found its weakness. King Slick. Are you kidding me? I spent like an hour, like 45 minutes trying to find this, and I get it one shot here. Are you kidding me? I've got 2. Hurry up. Wow, game. You're gonna piss me off. I spent hours trying to. Okay, you know what? You're annoying me. Well. Wow. There's your bandit. I tried to find Steve too, but no luck there. Oh god, I'm cursed. That's okay. Explosion! Ow. That actually hurt. Hard shooter.
That's where all the slingshots are.
What's with all the big chests suddenly showing up all over the place? So what is the back room, I wonder? Like, how do I activate?
kind of key. Are you kidding me? This. I hate them enemies. I'm not just gonna switch out every time I see one. It's kind of frustrating to do. I know I have an answer somewhere. There it is. Hey! That wasn't so bad. Deep dungeon. Kidding, right? That's all I've got? Oh! Okay, maybe it's a good thing I didn't come back in. Supposed to be what's his name's house. Yeah. Gotta admit, I didn't think the, I honestly did not think the bandage cinch up would be that powerful this early. Even though I... this one. There it is. I need to check somewhere. I had to check. Somebody's asking. A friend of mine is asking me for my, PS4. Info. I only had people, though, I know. So. Stone key! Oh, that's it! That's the item. That's the back room item. Ow! I could get away with it. Not until I find something good to put on there. Topazes or something. Maybe if I get 3 topazes, then I'll upgrade. Besides, I'm not in a rush to upgrade. You think I need any more attack power, people? Poison. Ow. Crystal ring. Oh, come on, game. Come on. Gonna remember to have my friend after the stream. I told him I couldn't do it right now because I am streaming. When you come up on the screen, I'll be like, oh. Can I open the chest? Okay, I need to heal. I need to heal. Do I have one? To this. Aww. So it wasn't the back door. That sucks. That. So who's the shop owner? So what? I don't know what the shop is for this one. Who I should be focusing on. Trying to get it down as soon as possible. I have all these sundews I was supposed to use, but I can't. But I'm not gonna get rid of them because they're back rooms. They're back room potentials. Perfect if I want to grind out. What's her name's? Ixio's, Clinshot. There's your key. There's your back room. There's your back room. Now we got it. I don't think you're supposed to have, one of Towen's ultimate weapons until late. But we grind it. Dark Cloud would have been enough to, Come on! They're so close! I thought I could have killed him without actually getting hit. Oh well. Anti-curse amulets are good. We can sell them. There we go. Oh no. I can look at this and know. I know what this is. It's a bunch of mimics again. Look at this. Fine, we'll just take up unknown stuff. Hey, Drain's Feather. That's nice. Wow, that large jumping experience. Jeez. Why do these keep doing that?
Did I just have to hit him twice? Did I just hit something else? Oh, I was about to say, wait a sec. Okay. I have the key for this area, actually. Still looking for Steve. Hopefully we get it along the way. That's not... Oh, you want one? Oh, that's a fire. That's a killing. I mentioned I love this weapon. I actually do, because it's long range.
Go to other area. But I want one more attack power. But one more attack power, I'll just have to buy it. Where are you? There we go. Whose store had, like, New Jack? One of you sold everything. Yes! Man, they want 1,000 for that? What I need to do. time.
Yay, adventure day 32. Do I get a reward for reaching 100? I wanted to check if my virtual call was charged. I can unplug it. The cord keeps getting in the way. I'm sitting on 30,000 right now. It's good. Store open? No. Yes. Store open. Good, but they suck these in. I'm gonna use these to gain access to the werewolves. Walking in. No. Give me the head pack. Hey, look, it's all even. I want my gold to be even. So yeah, we're sitting on 30,000 right now. Might be 31,000. No, 32,000. I don't like carrying gold around. I actually really don't like carrying gold around. We'll do this. Yeah! Make my weapon OP. I could use some holy spells. Anti-mage. Who sells anti- I know somebody sold anti-mage. Okay, I gotta go back. Yeah, I need to buy one cheese, and that's it. Oh, and if I can, I'll eat antidotes. We're dealing with poison again. Ow. Yow. Got the owl hat. What? Be honest, I could use storage in this town. In the village also. Yeah, in this village. But I'm so used to using her, the hag. Instead of instead of the other person. I have enough. I'll get that sword very soon. What the? Why is the sound choppy? Oh, I thought the game was being weird. Like the music just cut, and all of a sudden, like, it went just black, and it's like, did we break the game? Come on, Ungaga. Ungaga. What happened to you? I heard that Ungaga was the strongest warrior in the whole... Maybe he used to be, but not anymore. He failed to protect village. He's no longer a warrior. He's weak now. You know what? Being strong in on the battlefield and being truly strong as a person are not the same. Are they, man? What do you think of Tolan, the one who was with me? What do I think? I don't understand. I sense something very strong from that person. Like a will, a power deep within him and his heart. I don't know exactly what it is. Yes, Tolan is strong. Oh my god. Not this. Oh boy. Well, good thing it's at zero. Glad the monsters are pumped with energy. Because you want to know something? They're not gonna live long enough to use it. Odds and ends. That did how much damage? Now it's dead. That's what it gets for messing with me. It's not like I can't see the hole. No, I can't fight. Just remember. This is floor. Lord is evil. Oh, really? So I can't open the door to get the third piece. Well, that's it. Now I have to get... Oh, good thing I don't have any money. That's it. I need to grind... I'm dropping everything to grind her freaking item. Since it's five different freaking, Because the only way to open doors for her is to have giant... One of five elements. And that is the dumbest thing I've ever seen. I knew it was gonna screw me over sooner or later. I literally thought about it. It's like, you know, that's gonna mess me up if I don't deal with that. So now I gotta so now I have to go buy money, right? Or something. I'm not sure what to do, but I'm dealing with her. I'm gonna deal with her whatever right now. I'm gonna make her freaking I need to put one of each element on there. I'll take the 2K. Because I'm back down to 30,000. Oh shit. Shut up, bird. I was having a good time, and then all of a sudden, this. Go to Queens, go to Joker. I gotta figure out which one I wanna do. Most likely to Paco at the moment. Because she gets two different rings. What's this crystal ring? Where does that fall? We already have one with Bandit. Of steel on it. We have what's her name's weapon. So technically, okay, we'll take the crystal. Crystal will become top tier. Crystal will become top tier. Yep. And we can sell all this. Well, except for these. Because I've got an idea for the, I got an idea for this. I can upgrade the level 5, move it to something else. I can't believe I got a second bandit ring. Oh, they don't even sell for that much. Irony of it all. Alright, what elements do we need? We need fire. fire, ice, thunder, wind. Fire, ice, thunder, wind. We already have thunder. We need wind. Got my boy in back. It's sad that it's only two. Now we go over here. No. Right, we're going to Queens again. Into the shipwreck. 4-1. Unholy. That's right, like it matters. Have to grind it up. Get off the floor platform! This is horrible. Give me something that's more damaging. That helps. Oh, we're not going to be using the flapping fish. Emerald. Let's see. Out, that. Wow, they want you to take it all up. All the elements. Definitely take that up. I have a feeling we're gonna be running into dragons and they're gonna be wrecking our house. Have it. Disappointing that I have to do this. Oh god! Die! Oh, not dead. Oh my god. A for magic. Okay, now we have it. We have an actual gem that, we actually have a ring now that has all five elements. Even though this one hasn't been upgraded yet. Yeah, this one's not upgraded, but still. Get some of that wind in there. Sink. Nah. Actually need to go back to Queens to that make me feel good at home. There. Now let's see. Now let's see if the game will mess with me. It's something I should have did during training when I was grinding last night. I should have actually took the time to put it on. Now I'm just gonna run through this. Find the, Jibubu thing. You can't win. You can't wreck this. They're mimics. Be nice if I get the map. I don't know why, but I think my defense is high. That it does, no one does damage to me now. Sorry, I make weird sounds when I get stuff I like! Alright, we got them both! Three sisters' house. Yep, we got... I think we need to do another late night grinding session. Maybe. I don't know yet. Oh, I'm excited now. Maybe that's my, maybe that was my reward for doing something smart. Like, can you get out of my way? Always running into me. Yeah, let's get out of here. We have everything here. Oh, that makes me happy. Wow, 58? The heck? Alright, let's see. Let's see what we got here. Oh, got Steve, finally. Should've just